Now today's student, we are going to solve the practice set 1.5 question number 4. The question is that the denominator of a fraction is 4 more than twice its numerator. 4 more than twice its numerator, and denominator becomes 4 times the numerator if both the numerator and denominator are reduced by 6. Find the fraction. Right? Then the denominator and numerator sums are the first we have to consider, and the first we have to first consider. Now we have to discuss the solution. Get denominator dx and then numerator dy. Right? So the first condition. For first condition, we are going the denominator of fraction is 4 more than. So, we can write denominator. What denominator? We can write for x is equal to 4 more than 4 plus twice of the numerator. Twice means double now. But what is numerator 2? Twice 2y. So, we simplify here. So, x minus 2y is equal to 4. This is equation number 1. We haven't got it this much. Correct? Now, so next. By second condition. Denominator becomes 12 times of the numerator. Both the denominator and numerator are reduced by 6. Here the students are going to get confused. What means? First we subtract 6 or reduce 6 by both. So what does it mean? The denominator x minus 6 reduce 6 is equal to y minus 6. Correct? Now listen again. Reduce by 6, then what is the, what happened? 12 times. So bigger here, denominator is bigger. So what denominator? X is bigger. So this part is denominator. Means you have to multiply bigger part or smaller part, you have to multiply the 12 in the smaller part. Correct? Now we have to open the bracket x minus 6. 12y minus 12 is 72. So x y here minus 12y, that is equal to minus 72 minus plus 6. So this 66 left side is minus. X minus 12. Correct? Question number 2. Yes sir. Now figure, we are going to equation 1 and 2. Right? Figure x coefficient is x here. One is here. Variable y have a coefficient 1. Then both are same. So you try to do 2y that is equal to 4. Equation number 1. So I think we have done in the earlier exercise or practice set. And this was same. So we have to subtract. And then see the sign minus, this become minus, minus become plus, and plus become minus, this will be a condition. So minus 10, 12y, minus 12y, and plus 2y. So what is it? 10y, what is this will be minus. That's minus 66 and minus 4, minus 70. So y is equal to what? Minus 70 upon minus 10. So y is equal to what? 10, 70, 70. And minus minus what? Plus. Correct. So see now what we have to do? Substituting. 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 Y is equal to 7 in equation. This equation is supposed to, this is supposed to 1. What is first equation? X minus 2y is equal to 4. Correct? So x is equal to minus 2y is 2 into 2 into what? So y was 7. That is what? 4. X is equal to minus 14 is equal to 4. Y x is equal to 4 plus 14. That is x is equal to 8. Correct. So now I have done one question. If you want to write these steps and to rewrite, let denominator be x and numerator be y. Therefore, original fraction. Original fraction. Fraction. Denominator is down and numerator is y upon x, because in answer we have to write now. So therefore, the right answer answer is here. It is zenon. That is for the work. Y upon x, that is x is 18, and that is 7 upon 18. Okay. Now the sixth sum. Two types of boxes A and B are placed in a truck having the capacity of truck is what? 10 tons. When the 150 boxes of type A and 100 boxes of type B are loaded, the truck whose weight is 10 tons. But when the 260 boxes A are loaded and B, it can still accumulate 40 boxes of type B. So if it's fully loaded, find the weight of the each boxes. So I think this sum is look like same as we have done some. Then this sum is same as the sum we have done in the rupees and note. We write first let weight of A type box A B X is and B type box B Y is. Correct? Now by first condition, so it's to you have one thing, 110 is equal to 110 is equal to 1000 people. 10 means 10,000 people, correct? So by first condition, how many boxes are there? 150 boxes are X. It means what is the weight of total box? 8 kg is what? 150 into what is the weight? X. The same way, Y is 100. Y is totally what? 10 tons. With 10,000. This equation number 1. The second condition. Correct? If you go multiply the number of boxes with their weight, single weight, means you are supposed to find out the total weight of that much boxes. Correct? So X box weight is X, some consideration on 150 boxes are there. So 150 into X, you are supposed to get the total value of the box A, total weight. The second condition, what is here? 260 boxes A type means 260 X plus 40 Y is for the number. Then here also 10,000. This same. Second condition. Now see. Here we have to solve, but here no, nothing coefficient equal. X different, Y is different. They are different. So, or you can cancel it. You are supposed to make the reduce this one also. And look at here, 0, 0, 0. So what is your first equation? 15x plus 10y is equal to 2000. You have to do there also. Second condition, 0, 0, 12 by 2. 26x plus 4y is equal to 1000. Equation number. Now, you have to cross multiply this equation. 1 multiplied by this pattern and equation 2 multiplied by 10. So multiply equation 1 by 4, 15 plus 60x plus 40y is equal to 4000. Correct? Equation of first, second, this is third. Here we have to multiply by what? 10. 260x plus 10 fold from 40 y is equal to when multiply by 10 by now what we have to do, we have to see these two are same to subtract. We are going to change the sign. What is sign say? This is minus, this is minus, and this one is also minus. So we have to cut this one. This part going to cut away. 260 minus 60 is minus 200. Yes, no? X that is equal to this is what 4000 minus 6000. For X is equal to 6000 upon 200. This minus minus cancel, or you can write here. 0 dot 20 to 37. X is equal to what? 30. Substituting x is equal to 30 in equation 1. For the first equation, 15x plus 10y is equal to 1000. 15x is equal to 30 plus 100. 10y is equal to 1000. So 50 plus 10y is equal to 1000. So suppose you can cut also. There is a dividing by 10. We will cut. So y is equal to 100 minus 50. So y is equal to 55. Answer. Weight of A type box is equal to 30 kg and B type box is equal to 55 kg. Now see the sixth term, last term of the 10.5. Out of 900 to 1900 km, total distance covered by only 1900 km altogether. So here there are total distance of 1900 km. And some by aeroplane and some by bus. So if you are going to consider, I think if you are going to consider by bus and train, by bus if you are going to consider by x and train by aeroplane by y. So total distance is what x plus y 900. I think we have got the first condition. But student with average speed given is speed of bus is 60 km per hour and average speed of aeroplane is 700 km per hour. If it takes 5 hours to complete the journey, find the distance. Means first condition we have to make the equal to distance and second we have to use the sum formula the time. So first we write let solution let distance covered by bus B that's written and distance covered by aeroplane B by aeroplane. So this is covered by bus and aeroplane. The total is 90 first one given by first condition. By first condition, what is total distance covered means x plus y is about 1900. I think we have done the first condition. This is question number 1. Second place for average speed of bus. Average speed of bus is equal to 60 km per hour. First speed is equal to in the form of speed is equal to distance upon time. So time is equal to distance upon speed. Correct. First we have to find for bus and for second we have to find for the. So time for bus is what? Distance, how much distance is covered? X. And what is the speed? 60. So this is for bus. And for average, for speed, average speed of aeroplane. And this is what? How much is it? 700 km per hour. Correct? So what is the here time for this? Time for the distance is what? Y. And speed average speed is for 7. Now students see the 5th, 6th. Out of the 1900 km, these are 12 some distance by bus and some by the aeroplane. Bus travel with the average speed of 160 km per hour and the average speed of aeroplane is 700 km per hour. It takes 5 hours to complete the journey. Find the distance which are travelled by bus. Now, see, if you go to this object sum in the first condition, they have given already, but which are travelled 900 km distance by bus and aeroplane. So, first we will add distance covered by bus is x km and distance covered by aeroplane is y km. So, total is what 900, so x plus y 900 km. This first part, I think everyone got first place in the right? If you go to the second part, bus travel with the average speed. In the average speed of bus is 060, and average speed of aeroplane is given 700 km. And they have given the time also. This we have in the average speed of bus 60 km, and this distance is also. So, in the time relation, if I find the time of bus as well as train, I am going to add the average speed of time of bus and time of train. The total time is how much? 5 hours. So, speed is equal to distance upon time. So, if I time shift here, time distance upon speed. So, for bus, what is the time? Distance means x upon speed is 60. Same for aeroplane, distance is y and speed is this one. So, I am going to add these two. Yeah, I am going to get what? I am going to get this one. Okay, now we have to take the cross multiply 700 into 700x, 60 into y 60y, and denominator with denominator 16 is 700. Okay, now see. So if I'm going to multiply this 16 7 42,000 and into 5, this will as it is. If I multiply this 5 0 0 5 0 0 5 0 0 5 2 10 5 0 20 21, so this one dividing by 2 by 10, 1 0 1 0 left 1 0 1 0 left 1 0 no 0 left, 4 0 3 0 left, correct? So this question number second. So go to the second equation first. Here x and here is 70. Here is y and here is 6y. I think this is easy. Multiply equation 1 by what we can 6. So 6 into 6x plus 6y is equal to 96 or 114 00. This is question number third. We write second equation below this 70. These two are similar. 6 are coefficient are same. Once this 6 and y 6y. But sign is also same, it's subtract. So this plus minus, here plus minus. This cut. So 6 minus 70x. So what do you, how much? 64x. Here also same way. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 10 minus 4 is 6. Left is 20. 20 minus 11 is 9. So 9600 minus. Minus minus get cancelled. So 16, 4 are 64. And 16, 6 are 96. 6. 4 1 are 4. 4 1 are 4. 4 1 the 4, then 2 0 0, 20, 4 5 0 20, 150 km x. See, we don't have to find the region, we have not find the value of y because they ask only the bus. If you want, I have done here x is equal to 50, and 50 in equation 1, x plus y this much, we have get y is what? 1750. They ask only the bus, so distance divided by the bus is what? 150 km. Okay.